us from this time. Yeah. This now is 300. What's up? Yeah. Those are 2 cents. You're here to buy our drinking water, yes.
Mommy!
Yes?
Daddy, put my water.
Yes, Daddy is coming with the water. Yes, after the first clip that you just see for this next day. So today is Saturday. The time is 11 a.m. So guys, I want to take you along with me what I'm up to today. So I want to take my daughter. We had to braid her hair. I saw this girl, young lady. I saw this young lady last week braiding her sister hair. I was just complimenting. I said, wow, you are doing well. The hair is so fine. This and that. No doubt. Compliments. Something that you cannot do. When you see someone that do that better, you have to compliment the person. Because I cannot do anything. Anything at hair to save my life at all. Though I do konja. I do try. But it's not okay. It's not presentable at all. So yesterday, when I went to buy, they sell this small shop. They have small shop where they sell granite. So where they sell granite. Yes. So yesterday, when I went to buy granite from there to drink my garden, you know now. And I asked her if she will help me to make my, to braid my, just to curl my daughter's hair, that I will pay her. And she said, no problem, that I should bring her today around 11 a.m. So she helped me, that I should not pay her, I don't want it. I say, ah, see you, you're not just the girl. What I'm looking for, Sokoto is on my Sokoto. Yes, what I'm looking for, up. I already see it, I don't know how to interpret it. I'm saying, someone should help me interpret it. So guys, here we are going to now. I'm going with them, or we alone at home. So I don't know how it will go, Sha. But I wanted to go with them, being her first time, so she will not be crying. But if it will take long, I will just leave her there and come back. I don't know, Sha. Let me take you guys along with me. I hope you like this video. So guys, this her hair, I've already washed it and just back at this first side. Her hair texture is so strong. Ah, her texture. So we are going to braid it now. Waiting, and I know she will cry. She don't like anything. To touch her hair is problem. To lose this thing that you just see now, problem. To wash, to comb. But I hope she will not cry much, dear. So guys, let me take you along with me. You should say good morning.
Good morning.
You must say good morning.
Good morning. Nanny, what are you doing? Hey, what are you doing? You need to play clean.
Yeah. So guys, I'll bag my baby. Waiting for her to be ready.
Hello.
She's what? She's still busy.
No, what the hair?
Princess, stop crying now. To make your hair look beautiful. Oh, yes, I mean, it's beautiful. It's okay, it's okay. Yes. She's braiding her hair. She's already high. It's okay. She's fine. Of course, I know she's fine.
banana. No, don't worry. You get banana. I said, don't worry. It's okay. I'll buy you banana. Oh, I'll buy apple for you. I'll buy airplane. Anything you want, I'll buy it for you, okay? Yes. Good girl. Don't cry, okay? I love you. Yes. I want you to look beautiful, okay? So you wear your princess and look beautiful, okay?
Okay.
Uh-huh. Good girl. Oh, yes. Okay. Stop crying. Guys, we are promising everything. Your hair is fine, Abby. Guys, to be a woman is not easy. This one here, we will fight if I make it this our own. We also fight. See happiness. Guys, to be a woman is not easy at all. From girl to lady. It's not easy. She's still crying. See, she even gave her banana, so she will stop crying yet. She's just still. She's so it's okay now. Ah, I have to leave you. You know, mom cannot do this thing. You want mom to do this? I have to normally do this. You know, mom cannot do this thing. Okay. You know, mom know how to make your head to look beautiful. Please stop crying. Okay. I love you. You don't love mommy. I love you. He said, I love you. Say you love mommy now, please. You don't love mommy. I'm sorry, go. Yes, we are still on it. No, sorry. Yes, we are at home now. So we left her here. We soon go back, sir. So I want to give my baby food. She's hungry. I will let her go back again. Maybe next 15 minutes we go back. So by then, she may finish coloring the hair. So guys, we are going inside. Talk to you guys later.
Yourself, you're beautiful. Eh? My beautiful princess. Stop crying, okay? See, I have to make it to me. Eh? Are you ready? Hey. I don't look warm. Sorry. Asa, it's okay. Sorry, okay? See, you are fine, okay? Igwe, see your sister. Tell your sister you are beautiful. Peter? This is what I said. My aunt, thank you. Guys, she has already finished you. So we'll be doing it now. She will try it, you see. Don't ask me. How can I do this? And she's there doing crying, right? Because she just see that she's not crying. They said she had not been crying since you. She just see her mommy baby. So that we'll be heading home now.
So guys, this is how her hair looks very beautiful. Hey. And she even still reminds me of her plan that I promised to buy for her. This girl, she cannot forget something. See now, Asa, your hair is beautiful. Say thank you, mommy.
Thank you, mommy.
Yes, Igwe, sister hair is beautiful, Abby.
Thank Abby.
So guys, I want to go and cook now. If it's my baby, they will say I'm tired. So that's how I'm feeling now. I'm wondering what I'm doing that makes them tired. So it's something that is happening to me. I've not been doing anything all throughout today, but. Your sister is tired though, so I want to go and cook now. I want to go and cook sauce. Egg sauce that I used to eat right. So guys, this is what I'm using for my sauce. Just sharp food. Since I did tomato, onion, egg, that's all. So guys, I'm done cooking though. See my rice. See my this thing. I forget that I have fish. See, I found out that I have fried fish inside my freezer. So I put the fried fish. See it here. So this is my sauce. Sharp sauce. It's sweet for me. I like it like that. Maybe you don't like it. Yes. So guys, how I eat with you to this moment. Thank you so much. So we come to the end of this video. So their dad is back now. They are inside together and I'm about to
eat my food. After eating my food, then I'll give them their own. No, they are not eating this. They are not eating this sauce with me together. They are eating stew. So after eating, just last. This weekend is one of those weekends that you don't feel like to do anything. Just last, I'm there. Let them sleep. And I'll just last till night. So guys, sleep and just last. Watch movie or do anything. So guys, thanks for watching. If you watch up till this moment, God bless you. I appreciate you. And if you have not subscribed, please subscribe to my channel. I beg you, and turn the notification bell so you get notified anytime I upload a new video. And if you like this video, please don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. Yes. Thanks for liking, thanks for watching, thanks for subscribing. See you in my next video.